It's a cool song. It's called Calvary. It's a little bit gospel, New Orleans. A song that only a drummer could write, as far as the rhythm goes.
Face to face.